Now we know what Jeb was trying to tell us.
From the mud on him, he could have been buried in the creek bed. The rain must have washed him up.
Yeah. Jeb must have discovered the body. Why didn't he go to the sheriff? Unless he found something that told him who the killer was. Jeb knew I was in danger, and he tried to warn me. Why, Sam? Three murders. You even hired a man to kill me.
I swear. I only wanted to scare you. Make you think Benson was in Mexico.
Sid trusted you. You were his best friend.
And you were his wife, Julie. What was I supposed to do? I saw you every day. I was close to you. Now you're mine. Just like you were meant to be.
I said I'd get Sid's killer. I still intend to.
It'll make me kill you, Julie. It'll make me kill you, Julie.
Thank you. Thank you.